protect the memories. Just stay alive. The Trewhaala will help. Longer. Hang on! Thank you, my young friends. You have accomplished what thousands of civilizations before you failed to. You've shown that the cylinder is imperfect. It may not have lost the war, but it certainly lost a battle. And that's never happened before. There's so much more I wish I could tell you. But there's not enough of me left, and I have one final goal. So forgive me for inserting myself into your memories and for having to leave them again so soon. And so the Trebhum, who were not the strongest nor the fastest, and who did not have sharp teeth, escaped the eternal cylinder. They did not become one, but stubbornly stayed many. And they learned to be loyal not only to their own kind, but to others. Their great victory over the inevitable was the victory of generations. Of the elders and the Trewhaala and my own people, whose name I cannot remember. But even as what is left of me fades away, and though one day the cylinder may resume its destruction, I know that I was part of this family, if only for a little while, and that gives me hope.
Thank you.